What's up, guys? I'm Cobus Caboose, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. This is my fourth attempt to try to get further in this game. I noticed that I've found over a third, basically, of the files. Item boxes opened 38 times. I'm assuming that they count in your specials and stuff. Used one steroids, no stabilizers, healing items, haven't used hardly any. Mr. Everywhere's destroyed total, I've got 9 of 20, which means I'm probably missing one, because I think this is like the halfway point of the game. Stupid thing. And, antique coins, I have half of them. So, something tells me that I am getting... I don't see how this could be a halfway point in the game. I just don't. Do I have any... I still don't know what that sound is. Okay, I need to find another piece... Okay, something tells me she's wandering around now. So I gotta find her. I'm probably gonna have to shoot her just to get her away from me because I technically don't know where she is. So this could suck very, very badly. Wait, do any of these things have anything on them? As much as I don't want to look at them, it was worth the check. Shit. Please go somewhere else. Please go somewhere else.
Don't make me tear off that pretty face of yours!
Bye. I don't know how far she goes down this hall. I don't want to know. Close that damn door! Okay, I gotta get this thing in here. Go, go, go. Go! Go, 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 go! I don't remember the combo, where it's at, exactly. I figure it out at some point. Okay, there, it's close. It's close. And fold you out. Close enough. It took it. Okay, am I missing something? I missed a door. I missed a door! I'm probably not supposed to go this way yet. God damn it. Bye! Oh, crap. So she's looking for me now. Okay. She's upstairs. Don't go up. I didn't go up. But I can tell you right now, I want to go out that door, but I got to get to it first. But if she's wandering around... Shit, bugs. Close that. She planted more bugs. That is an awesome thing. Why did she have to do it? What? I don't have a handle. God damn. There's a bug up here. There's a bug. There's a bug! Nasty damn bugs! Man. What's this? Okay. What's that? Burner nozzle. Can I combine? Can I combine with you? Yes! I got a new weapon. Okay. Oh, damn. I think the knife is a necessity right now. Okay. Freaking hey. No. Okay, we're gonna put you here. Because I think this is a better choice for right now. And I've been hurt recently, so we're gonna use this herb. Items on the top of your inventory can be equipped with. Yes, I know that. New toy. Oh! Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna... That... Boop. Don't know what that was. I'm gonna burn her face off. As soon as I figure out where she is, because I gotta get back through that room. Because she bounces around in here, so I need to figure out where she is. I can hear her. Don't come outside. Go in the other room. Ugh. Are you literally just gonna walk back and forth between these two rooms? That is bullshit. B- Bye. Damn it. Is she actually coming in here now? What? God, she is. Bye. Go. God dang it. Shut that frickin' door. La la la. Yeah, turn that flashlight on. Why are the walls green? Why are the walls green? Is that just moss? Oh, centipedes.
Fuck.
God. What do I do? Do I just force my way through? Okay. No. Back up. They're still blasting through there. Back up. We're gonna try something. I don't think that did any good. I might have to just go through this. Watch it kill me. Please don't kill me.
Jesus, fuck!
Oh, I don't wanna look. Oh, God! I don't like bugs. Oh, this game's good at dragging out my fear problem. Oh, they didn't hurt me, but jeez. Okay. Don't go upstairs. Well, there's the bird door. Anything here? I'm missing. What do we got here? It's like part of something. It needs a damn lever. Just like the old games, everything needs a freaking lever. What the hell are you supposed to do about that? More of this. I don't think I've been hurt again. Wait. Ah, damn it. No. Fine. I don't need to use you right now. Fine, we'll use you. See if I can find anything. There is stuff everywhere. Over there. Oh, I don't want to go up here. I don't even think I can really do anything up here. We shall take a look and see. Oh, there's a thing. What do we got here? Chem fluid. Shit. Zoe. You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. Okay. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Well, you spelled that really crappy. Unforgivable. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic. Okay. Cap-pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. Yay, bitch. Okay, so I can't get upstairs. Can't take the chem fluid because I have no room. I'm gonna drop this because technically I think I'm gonna need this flamethrower fuel. I think I'm gonna need it. So let's make some more of this. Because I'm really digging the flamethrower. Works on bugs. Okay, I need to find some sort of lever. Did I do that? I hope I didn't do that. Down we go. Oh, God. Down we go, I said. Anything down here? Hello? Ah, bugs. Why are there so many freaking bugs? Jeez. God. What? Okay, I can't hurt them, but they're there. Okay. Crank. Now I don't have any freaking room. Shit. I thought I used up my lockpick. Oh, so it doesn't necessarily break every time. Okay, that's an interesting thing. I don't know why I'm carrying this. I can't make anything. I don't have enough space. I have to have that coin. I don't want to drop that. I got tons of this crap in my inventory. Damn. Okay. Give me that. Really? Now you're down here? You little bug bastard. What are those? Ants? Shut up, bug. Die, you asshole! Die, God! That's a bad sound. Okay, should I... I'm more likely they want me to put it on this. Should I put it on this? Should I attempt to put it on this? I'm probably gonna get grabbed when I do. Shit. Oh, cool, I don't have to do it at least. I just watch. Sweet. Okay, there was another one... out back that way? No. There was a save point, though. I think that's a good idea. Much as I don't want to go through the bug-infested hallway again. I'm serious, guys. I cannot watch... God. I cannot watch that. I cannot watch that. Am I past him yet? Okay, jeez. I can't watch that. Ah, the sounds! Jeez! Ah... You guys have no idea how much that... God. You have no idea. You have no idea. Unless some of you are as bad as I am that just bugs. Bugs. Shut that damn door before somebody sees me. I like this room. This room is nice. It's quiet. I shouldn't drop this thing, but I'm thinking about it. Not dropping it, but putting it away. Let's put the lockpick away for right now. God, I got so much crap. Can I... I don't see... I'm afraid to get rid of any of this stuff. Like, I can get rid of the supply box, I think. I don't want to get rid of... the key. I don't think I can. Because there is probably a spot somewhere where I'm going to need it. But I imagine I can get rid of this box, right? Dump this box. Yay! Okay. I got two spaces now. Save. I got the flamethrower, I got the whatever that thing was that I... the lever. I got the lever. Now I just have to try to get back out to... how many of these things have I seen? Two? I think it's two. Okay, because there's... Well, that one's up right now. What? I thought I had to crank that sucker up. It shows it's up right now. I'm confused. A lot of shit. Oh my God! Why? Why did I do that? Because I thought, oh, I wanted the save point. Right. I was like, why did I go that way? I didn't need to go that way. Okay, she just went through a door. Was there anything else through here? No. Oh, God. More bugs. What was up here? That was where the thing was. I don't think I need to go that way anymore. Let's, No, 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 no. I want everything on to attack with. How does she not hear that? How does she not hear that? You want to tell me how she didn't hear that? Oh, first aid stuff. Well, isn't that a good sign? She's still wandering there. How did you not hear that? What? Burner fuel. I can't get close to that. And take coin. Yay, another coin. throw key. Don't do it, whore! Bitch! Stuff's blue, what the hell? Crow key. I need to go back to the house! I gotta go back to the house! I got your key! Guess what I'm gonna do with that key? I'm gonna go back to the house and open- Oh, god, I thought she found me. I heard- Ah! I was like, whoa, no! I thought she found me. Okay, so... I'm gonna go back into the house. We're gonna use the crow key. And we're gonna go into that room and see if what that other thing was in there. I need to make sure I got space so I have no room for anything. So I need to drop some stuff off. I'm still interested to know what that sound is. Zoe, are you home? No, she's not here. She's never here, though. Oh, you guys think you're so good in here, hmm? Your fancy house. Oh, you have any more of those nasties in here? Oh god, I gotta go back in that room, I forgot. La, 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 la. Bye. Okay, I'm assuming that there's some sort of difference between the main enemies, because you got him, which regenerated, kind of like these things regenerate. Now you got her, and she's got this bug fetish. So, is that, like, I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. Open up. Oh, God, what is that? Well, know what that is? I want to know what that is. Grenade launcher. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, a grenade launcher. Oh, what is that? Flame rounds. Shotgun shells. Oh, I need space. I need space. Son of a bitch. I can't pick up nothing. Ah, ha, ha. Do I not have any? No?
Damn it.
Okay, so let's go. Let's make some bullets. How many shots do I have? Not many. Okay, put that away. Yes, I know. It's creepy sounding. Okay, give me a second, guys. I'm just going to do some running around and try to make some things. All right, guys. I got the grenade launcher. That is cool. That's actually very, very exciting. I'm quite happy with this. According to this, I got two shots. It has one in it, and it gave me one in there. That I do have a little bit of a problem with. But there is a remedy for that, because I have more ammo for this thing in the item box. Okay, come on. There we go. All I have to do is pick it up. But the problem is, right now, I got four different guns on me. Now, these are flame, which tells me they're probably better in the long run for certain things. I don't want to drop the knife, though. But I am running out of space because I have too many damn weapons. And this key is now taking up space. Plus, I have this thing. So what I need to do, which I don't have any more cap items, so I'm going to take you. I don't know if I still need that lever. So for right now, I'm going to remove the fancy strong chem fluid, and I'm going to leave that alone. But at the moment, I want that there because I still want to be able to use my knife. Because at this point, it's still the handiest thing for the bugs. Okay, so I got the grenade launcher. Where was the other crow door? I didn't drop that, did I? Okay. Because I technically don't remember where it was. I know that's a bad thing that I don't, but I don't. I literally don't remember exactly where that thing was. Oh, so it should be in plain sight from right where I'm at right now. Yep, it's right there. February 1802. Man, this is an old place. What am I looking for that's upstairs? What is up here that I... Oh, shit!
Get out of here!
Oh, God. No! Oh, God.
All right, you little cocksucker! Let's get down to business! Eat well, my pretties!
Bugs. I like it! It's very handy! There's a lot of bugs! Come on, different weapon. Reload. I can't get out of this hole. What the hell? Let me out. I don't know what was down there. Let me out. Oh god, that ain't gonna kill her. There ain't no way. Okay, that's water. So the water level come back up. God, that scared the hell out of me when she did that. The other problem was is I was trying to switch to the grenade launcher, which I should probably save for when she finally turns into a huge pain in the ass. Okay. Much better. Let's move on. I didn't even catch what she said because I was panicking so bad. What'd she say? Don't something. Oh, thanks. Zoe's gonna call again. Okay, what do we got here? Baseball bat. Candles. And the shrine. What the? Target acquired. What? What? Regarding the series serum. The following items are available. Synthesized serum. D-series. Nerve and blah, 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 blah. Okay.
I think that's it.
Okay. Well, now what? I can't take it. I don't know what to do. That was a child. Was a child. That, I'm assuming something to do with this serum, or this, and her, makes this virus, or something. I don't understand it. Hi, Zoe. You have something important to say this time? Come on, let's hear it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any.
I don't trust her.
But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
What?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Meet you at the trailer? So am I actually going to get to meet you now? Soon? I don't understand this, though. I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay, the fire seems to work. Lanterns. Need to break that shit right now. Oh. Well, lovely. Okay, I can't close nothing. What is this? Oh god, so much stuff. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things. I can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see a doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What happened? What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in a secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Did I skip something? No? Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to deal with mom pretty soon. Shotgun shells. Okay. You don't start throwing ammo. Oh. What is this thing? What? And why? Okay. This game is weird. This game is so weird. I don't even know what I'm saying half the time. I think I'm actually rambling about nothing. I'll take that. I'll open this. Another antique coin. Great. I need one more and I can get some more health. That's cool. Nothing in here. Hello? That's a dark room. Well, don't make me put my flamethrower on here. Thank God. Okay, so, can I take this? No. So, something is wrong. I'm gonna have to deal with something bad now. Right? Probably. Did I miss something in here? I don't see anything. What is the deal with the doll? It's like paper mache in a nasty form. Was there another lantern somewhere? Shit. I knew she didn't die. I'm looking for my mouse. I'm like, what do I do? Okay, scare me, game! Damn it. Go faster, dude. Do I have any inventory space? No! I have no inventory space. What do I do? Fire me.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That's not special. That's bullshit. Where was the closest thing? Through there. Right? God, that's a bad sound. Screw it. I'm going through the hole in the wall. I'm escaping through the hole in the wall and listening to that sound again. Nope. Nope. Going to sit here and talk really loud, drink some water, and try not to... Screw this game, guys. This game is bad. In the best way possible, though. Okay. Let me save. Let me put some crap away. How many coins do I have now? Just the two? Damn it. Okay, I have nothing else to use for things. I don't want that. I don't know if I need this anymore. So, for right now, I'm gonna put that away. I don't know if that's a good idea. Sort? How do I sort? I want to put the key. No, that's not what I want to do. Oh my god. Okay, I can't sort like that. That's fine. Whatever. Save. Go. Save. Oh. Yeah. Okay, game saved. I don't have any more fuel. How much inventory space do I have? I almost feel like I should take a chem fluid. Just in case. I run into some caps. So I can make some more flame rounds. I can tell you right now, I will be using this. I will be using this on her. Screw that crap. I will be using this on her because I have a feeling she's about to scare the hell out of me. So, I'm definitely using the flamethrower down in the tunnel, though. I'm going back. Ah, damn it. I don't think she's up here anymore. Just go. So, I have to follow her. She's upstairs. Don't go up. She wasn't upstairs. And who's upstairs? I don't think there's even anybody there. That is a wall. Why? Because I'd be stupid. Nice jump, dude. Okay. I'm gonna blast you in the face. Don't think I won't. I don't have to aim this. There are so many bugs. Sorry, guys, I'm going slow. I've been playing The Forest on my off time. That game is creepy as shit. And that's exactly what this reminded me of. Right here. I know I'm gonna have to kill her somehow. It's so freaking dark. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Is that the house? Strong chem fluid. Awesome. Oh, sweet. Oh, just the excuse to be able to go back to your trailer and do stuff. Awesome. Too bad I don't have that coin. I'd get that stinking health. Let me in. Okay, we are closer now than we were before. I don't want to keep this crap, but I almost feel like I should have it. Put you away. Wish I had... Oh, no, why did I pick that up? No, that's not the stupid... There we go, that's what I wanted. I want to save out here. Yes, I'm saving a lot, but I wanted to save here because it's closer to wherever the hell this is. Hey, Zoe, are you going to put more stuff in those? I haven't found a cassette tape yet. Wondering what the other's tape is. Where's Mia? Lucas, if you tried to get with her, I'm going to rip your nuts off and shove this flamethrower up your ass and see if I can get the fire to shoot out your nut holes. Sounds pretty rough, doesn't it? Which way? Hello? Treasure photo. That's in Zoe's trailer. What? Man, that's in the trailer. I know it is, because I recognize that ashtray. Let me check it out. 44 Magnum rounds. How many of those did I just pick up? 3. Is that a one-shot weapon? Can it literally only hold one bullet? Show me. Nope, it can hold more. Damn. This is not fair. God, really? I could literally fill my inventory up right now. Damn it. Save the Magnum for bigger boss. Not just mom. Not just a mom boss. Okay, let's go. Come on, open up. We got a douchebag to kill. I'm gonna shoot her in the face. Wonder which door I'm supposed to go in first. That one's open. Hello? Let's walk from the other side. Okay. I have a feeling I shouldn't be in the water. That's creepy. Oh, get out of the bayou. Get out of the bayou. You weren't born on a bayou. Born on a bayou. Scared of the bayou. That sounds a little more. Shotgun to your face. Shotgun for your ass. Stop that. I don't have another lockpick. Did I put my lockpick away? I put my lockpick away, didn't I? Oh my god! Okay, let's try that again. I had to run back to the trailer. Again. And I went to pick my lockpick up. I did not pick it up because I'm stupid and I just realized that I forgot to pick it up. Great. There's probably something very important in that hole. Or in that thing. Or something. Or not. Probably a coin. But I think so far I haven't seen any coins locked in anything. They've all been out in the open pretty good. How much health do I have? I got 3. I got lots of ammo. I did not do that. Okay, it's saved. That is a nice water heater. That looks brand freaking new. There's something in that room, I think. I made some more fire. Show me the coins, guys. Show me the coins. Come on, coins. I made more fire ammo while I was at the trailer. That's not creepy at all. I don't want to do that. I need a crap. I actually have to do that? Really? I'll take it. Okay, I will take it, and I will put you here. Room for one more thing. God. This is not happy fun times. Okay. Let me go back over here. Mind my own business. Didn't do nothing, nobody. Haven't hurt nobody. What? Gate's blocking the way. Okay. Okay, that apparently does not work. Okay, let's use this. See what we can find. Nothing there. Nothing there. That was probably a waste of stuff. There's something in here. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. That works very, very well. Somebody didn't like that. Okay, I'm liking that. I'm liking that a lot. Damn it. We don't have the room for this shit. Reload. Okay, did that make room? Yay, good. Maybe I'll find something worth a crap. Okay, there's stuff upstairs. God damn it, I want to go upstairs. She's probably up here. Oh, frickin' A, goddammit. You have some big legs, lady. You don't like that fire, do you? You wanna play again? God, I hear so many sounds that are not things that I like. I'm gonna burn you to death, holy shit! Ow, get off me! You are burning, lady! God damn it! Get out! Open up! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay, come on. Okay, I need more of these. I just used everything I had. Give me that. As far as I know, you can kill her here. At least I think you can. Handgun ammo. I don't need any handgun ammo. Whoa, shit! Hi, bitch! Ow, you asshole! Get off me! Damn it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Goddamn game. Go.
You're not getting away this time.
Where are you? Shit. I cannot hit her with this thing. I suck. That didn't work. Reload, damn it. I hit her. Not as good as I wanted. You die? Shit, she's pissed. Burn, bitch, burn! Ow!
What do you think you're doing?
I'm burning your ass. Ow! Get off me!
I'm gonna tear your fucking...
Did I get her?
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh my god. That actually killed her. That was the most non-talking I've done in this game yet. I feel so bad. Oh my god. Load this damn thing. Heal up. So that's what those are for, so she could crawl through all that shit. Give me your lantern, you bitch. God, I hate your face. Any coins? Can I shut this off now? Can I please turn my knife back on? Thank you, and goodbye. God. Herbs. I could use none of those. I need chems. I need to look around. Can I heal myself anymore? I bet you I'm still hurt. No, I'm not. I am good. I am not damaged at all, which I'm a little surprised. I need to look around. I swear I missed some stuff. Maybe I didn't. I thought I did. What's that? Burner fuel. Well, isn't that awesome? Yeah. Ah, no. No, no, no. No. Ha, 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 how much flamer fuel do I have? I love, I hate saying that word. It sounds stupid. Flamer fuel. How much flamer fuel you got? I have quite a bit. Okay, let's use that. Anything else here? Anybody else drop anything good? How the hell do I get through that fence? What is that? Handgun ammo. I did not need that. I just maxed out my inventory again. Alright guys, I have no idea what else to do other than to take the lantern where I'm supposed to, I guess. So I'm gonna pick up all this fuel that I can get. I mean, as long as I have this thing, I see no reason not to use it. The fire worked great on her. Made her leave me alone. The best part is these things are dying. You're killing them. They are not regenerating. It is an awesome thing. And don't ask me what the accent is, because I don't know. And I'm still a little bit paranoid. How the hell am I supposed to get through this? Excuse me? Okay! Handgun ammo. Wasn't that awesome? Oh, that's so you can get out. Oh, did I come in like a falling in somewhere? I did. I came through the ceiling. There's nothing else in here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here before something happens. I've already been recording longer than I wanted to. So I gotta go upstairs again, which is in the house. So I need to... Oh, God. There's so much to do. There's so much to do. How long have I been playing? I haven't even played in an hour yet. We got 15 minutes. We got 15 minutes, and I probably cut out some of that crap because I didn't talk, and that's boring for you guys. Okay, let's remove some stuff. Like, let's take out the grenade launcher for right now. I'm keeping the flamethrower. That's so far, that thing seems to be pretty good. I want my... burrito. I want to make some of this. There we go. Well, how many do I got? One? I just made one. That's all I have is one? There we go. Give me that. There. Three and three and three. Three is good. Three is what I want. What else do I got? The crank. Two coins. Can't make nothing. Don't have blasting caps or anything. Okie dokie. I am saving because she's dead. She died. The most horrible death possible. She was doing the, I'm melting, I'm melting. Oh, what a world. I don't think that's what it sounds like. I'd really like to know what that sound is. I think that sound is something else. Like a bird. I'm going to say a bird. Ooh, it's dark down here. Okay, obviously we know where I'm going. We're going back into the house to go up where the lantern is. So I'll see you guys there in a second. Anybody else hear that? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Well, there's no safe spot on this place. Hey. Stuffed dinosaur. I don't like this. Oh god, guys, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. For some reason, my jeans are rolling up under my ass. What's with the statues? I'm gonna burn Evelyn. My family. What? There's a lot of shoes in that drawer. Set tape? No tape? Do I have those things with me? No, I don't. God damn. That's creepy. That's blocking away. Yep. Close it, close it, close it, close it, close it. Oh, I'm just expecting to turn around. Okay. What the hell is that? That's a boat. Dead people. Okay. So she knows something about the boat that crashed. Wasn't Mia on a boat? I don't like you, Bear. Should I not be messing with this? Nope. That bear is alive because of what's in it. Go away. Oh god. Well, I hope fire burns these damn things because that's what I'm gonna use on them. I don't have enough. Oh god. No! No, no, no. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh! Why? The hell is this stuff? God bless. thing is I've met something's wrong with her. Yeah, I figured that out already. God bless, jeez. Oh, this is a bunch of crap. I don't understand. So, am I looking for this little girl? Or what? Something tells me that Mia is... that she called her mommy. I don't think she's her... I can't move.
Stay away.
Excuse me. I can't stay away, girl. I have to go in here. La 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 la. Oh god, I'm gonna get scared, aren't I? Bed has been well lived in. Oh, come on. No! I don't like dollhouses. Played a different game that had that crap. What's that? Rotate. There's nothing on it. Okay, let's try that again. What? I don't even know what that is. Is it upside down? Okay. I'm gonna grab it like this and then flip it over. That should be the right direction. I have no idea what that is. All I know is that there's a hole in the wall. What the hell? Oh, the arm. I got a bad feeling about this, guys. I'm gonna get jumped by something. Any coins? Haven't seen any coins in through this whole area, so I hope there aren't any. D-series arm. Oh, God!
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
That is disgusting! Yeah, I got D-Series arm. Hi. Oh, that wasn't in here before. The shit is closing in on me, I swear. Oh shit! Burn, you sack of shit! Damn, takes a lot to kill them with this. Gotta close everything behind me. There are bad sounds involved with this mess. Very, very bad sounds. Bring it, you sons of bitches. Yeah, like I thought. Shut up. Reload. Who's there? Close the door. Behind you. Look around. Open the next door. You ready? That was just for precautions. Oh my god, the sounds! I hear you. Hi! God damn, you're close. Ooh, you got the big arm. Where's the door? Bye. Please leave me alone. Please don't be in here again. Thank you. Please stop making sounds. I don't like it. It's bad. Oh, okay, yay. Fuck! God damn it, Zoe. Jeez. God.
Did you find it?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
I don't trust her. Something about her is setting me off. She's helped me with as much as she wants. This thing is covered with nasty goo. How do I want to play this? Take the tunnel. No. Something is wrong. Something is very, very wrong. Like, I think something horrible is going to go wrong with this situation. Frogs! Frogs! Stupid frogs, let me out. The grave will out the truth. Okay. It's a nice thought. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I got 41 bullets for this? Wow. That's rare. Okay. Let's go inside our trailer and see if she's actually here. Zoe? Why aren't you here? Why aren't you here? She's not here.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Oh my lord, really? Really? There's a first thing. I actually want to end this video here, but I want to look in the fridge first. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to look in the fridge. What is that? What? And who? Oh. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. The pig? Oh, the cop. That's nice. That's the cop's head. What do I need to go in there for? Obviously, he's some sort of boss. Great. Okay. Well, you know what? That does it for this episode because I don't even know what's going on right now. I am not talking as much as I should be commentating while I'm playing because I am constantly so freaked out from this game. It's so bad that I love it to death. It's such a good game and I hate it. I hate it. Oh god, I hate it. So many bugs. The bugs are literally, that was way worse than the black gooey dudes that with the extra teeth. But anyway, that does it for this episode of Resident Evil 7. If you guys like this episode, give it a big thumbs up. Click the annotation to watch the last episode and another video YouTube thinks you're going to enjoy. And as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video. See ya.